If you're wondering how to clean the exterior of a semi-truck, you've come to the right place. In this video, I'll show you four exterior components you can clean in 20 minutes or less, so you can keep your rig looking and operating at its best. One of the quickest and easiest things you can clean up is your truck's mirrors. Spray glass cleaner on the mirror and use a soft cloth to wipe away the dirt. Don't forget to repeat this process on your hood mirrors. It's good to clean up your headlights to remove the bugs, dirt, and debris that gets on there while you're driving. You can use the same products as before, or you could use something like this spray coating. This is a ceramic coating that you could use. It works a lot like Rain-X, and it's gonna keep all of those bugs and debris from sticking to your headlight. So first, all you need to do is clean the headlight from anything that's on there, spray the coating, wipe off the coating, and then you're ready to hit the road. Another thing you can clean when you have some downtime is your truck's wheels. This will help prevent the rims from getting damaged by corrosion. Typically what you would do would be spray the rim down with a hose, get it nice and clean from any dirt or debris. Now I'm gonna show you how to prevent corrosion. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the same product as we used before, that ceramic spray. What this is gonna do is prevent anything from sticking to the rim so your wheels stay nice and clean. Cleaning the fifth wheel is very important to ensure a secure connection between the truck and trailer. Over time, dirt, grime, and old grease build up on the fifth wheel. That debris needs to be removed. Now what we're gonna do is put on some gloves. That way we don't get any grease on our hands. Also, I have some cardboard underneath the fifth wheel to catch anything that we might be releasing into the environment, including diesel spray and any grease that we might get off of the fifth wheel. Let's start cleaning. First, take an old putty knife and strip the old grease from the side of the plate. Now this plate is a brand new one, so I don't have a whole lot of grease to take off of this, but basically we want to make sure that there's no grease falling off of the sides of the fifth wheel. We want fresh new grease on the top of the fifth wheel. Now that the fifth wheel is cleaned up, you want to take a look over everything to make sure that there's no cracks, no missing bolts, and that everything looks normal. Also, don't forget to look underneath the fifth wheel to make sure that there are no springs that are hanging or missing underneath. If everything is working properly, you can re-lubricate the fifth wheel. Apply a few lines of grease onto the top of the plate. Smear the grease on the top of the plate evenly so it distributes properly when you're hooked to a trailer. Next, what we'll want to do is take some diesel spray, spray it into the jaws so that the jaws keep moving freely during normal operation. Once we lubricate the jaws from the outside, what we want to do is hook to a trailer so that we can spray the backside of the jaws. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna simulate hooking to a trailer to show you how to spray the backside of the jaw. So here, you can see the backside of the jaw. Take your diesel spray, spray it into the jaws, and make sure you're catching anything on that cardboard that we laid down before. Next, we're going to simulate pulling away from the trailer. So I'm going to take my test pin out. Now we can check and make sure that the jaws are lubricated properly. And we can always repeat this process if we feel like we haven't gotten all the grease out yet. The fifth wheel needs to be cleaned and lubricated often to ensure proper operation. I hope you can use these semi-truck cleaning tips to keep the exterior of your rig looking new and running efficiently. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more owner-operator content.